An earthquake of magnitude 5.9 occurred early afternoon on Saturday, the 27th of March 2021 at 2:47 p.m. local time near Manfredonia, Provincia di Foggia, Apulia, Italy. As reported by the European Mediterranean Seismological Center, EMSC, according to preliminary data, the quake was located at a moderately shallow depth of 60 kilometers. Our monitoring service identified a second report from the German Research Center for Geosciences, GFC, which listed the quake at magnitude 5.7 in Komiža, located 63 kilometers from the epicenter. Sannicandro Garganico, 80 kilometers away, Blato, 82 kilometers away, San Giovanni Rotondo, 89 kilometers away, Manfredonia, 95 kilometers away, and Termoli, 99 kilometers away. The quake was felt as light shaking. Weak shaking felt in Split, located 120 kilometers from the epicenter, Solin, 125 kilometers away, and Sibenik, 140 kilometers away.